again look at her body position in the air, completely straight